talk titled Singularity is Near. Let's have a big round of applause for Anthony Arbor.
Help with the rate of doubling, keep ahead of the curve. because the stuff's not going to stop. It's just moving like a freight train. So you can either run for the hills, or you can try to embrace the technological singularity that's coming. This is just kind of scratching the surface of what it's all about, I guess. Maybe